Hey guys, welcome back to another video, and today we are playing Minecraft episode number one, and this is going to be a series, and it's probably going to be like six episodes until we mine diamonds, and then I'll end this episode. Okay, let's get into the game now. Survival, easy. Oh my gosh. Guys, this is taking forever. Sorry. Not allowed to see that, sorry. Right, let me just speak to my friend. Oh no. Because I'll be showing you all. That is on the big floor, and that's private, so. And four. I'll be ending this series when we build a house. Well, not fully, but I'll build the walls, and then I'll build the roof next episode. Off to see the wonderful wizard of Oz. Don't make fun of me in the comments. Sheep. That should be good for a bed. Come here, sheep. Come here, wolf. Right. I'll just craft things. God, maybe I'll make a double bed. Why is there so many sheep? What the hell? Why is there so many sheep? God. Craft literally two beds, so I'm not complaining. Crafting table. Oh, of course it just took. What the hell is a loom? Tell me down below, what the hell is a loom? I just need to mine birch now because I need like 5 more pieces because I need 20 more. That's 2. No. I'm so dumb. See ya. My house somewhere. I have no idea where that's gonna be, but why should I build my house? Let's just build it up here, I don't mind where it is. Why did I mess it up? Oh, perfect. And then birch. Oops. Ah, just stepped on my wire. Stupid. Oh. Oh my god. Right. Focus. Focus. Thank you. Oh, the skills. Oh wow. Well done me. I'm doing my walls checkered, so if you know what I mean, you might not. So, boom, shakalaka. That is actually ruined. So. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. So 1, 2, 3, 4. Yeah. This is gonna be my alleyway. Just use craft a door. I know how to do this. Wait, I need a crafting table. Craft a door. Oh, come on. Thank you. Once I run out of wood, I might just end the video there. So I'll stay tuned for the next video. That's it. I'll just end the video here in a minute. So this is where I'm up to, and stay tuned for tomorrow's video. I might see you in a bit, so I'll just turn the camera off. See ya.